I got it.
Thank you.
Yeah, not bad.
There we go.
I got a use for you.
Always. Use this. Use everything.
I've seen him around. Open the gate.
Last time I was on the road, and it will be the last time. Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves.
Hey, Deke. How's life in the shit?
Hey, Jesse. How's my favorite bounty collector? Couldn't
outrun him. Hey, good job.
That's it.
Yippers. Deke, I'll see you soon, right?
Barely got away.
Mystery meet again.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going?
That'll last you. Nice. Okay.
See ya, Deke. Deacon St. John.
How's it going, Deke?
St. John, good luck out there.
Someone's here. Open the gate! It's Deacon. Letting him in.
I was in my classroom when,
All right, let's see what the old man's got to say.
It's funny. I used to love it out here. My husband and I would bring the kids every summer.
You know a way over the Tealson Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you did.
Hey, you leave me be!
Listen to me. What if You could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? The night that I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I got you.
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
While we're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of rippers. Okay, so what do you want to do? Go down there? What's blocking?
Holy shit.
Boozer, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We're watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. A bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. The world belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show and shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, habit, I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Said this.
You read Nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go.
If she's out there, you can find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike, whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us? Campers, yeah?
You go and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
And you know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready? Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once. Before, you know?
No shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Oh, you ran a pretty tight club. Or you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
You know how many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. Like a trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
I'm glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
Use the help.
I don't have a choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Yeah, okay.
it.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, is what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
I've memorized your face, just in case the need lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough for me. Life's for the live, I won't be given up. You taught me how to, you taught me how to love. Take all I cherish, beat me till my body's numb. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up. Life's for the living, I won't be giving up on you, on you. Even though I know you would tell me to.
If you're out there, I'll find you.
What the hell?
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell, Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick. Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude. Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you three hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good. What about Flores? We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you got it. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
You gotta stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. So, Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
To camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Yeah, okay. Any women?
Hell, that what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the colonel.
I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah, it's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. He came in across the Salt Flats, I think. He might know.
The captain?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired. I've been on the road for a long time. Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say. You lose track of time out there, you know.
So, ammo.
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here.
Why are you not working hard? Why are you still in my obstacle course?
He doesn't look like militia.
Why are you not finished with...
Hey, you don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man, name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what, you joining up, becoming an army man, playing soldier and shit?
I don't know. Maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man, yesterday. Okay, yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up. He wouldn't remember Sarah if she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you? You're here. Somewhere. Maybe in these tents. Maybe in here. Nope, not here. Cute drawings. Oh, God, I'm glad Sarah and I never had kids. Losing them must have been.
Why are you not finished with my obstacle course? Do you like it that much? Do you want to run it again? Then be my guest.
Check this one. The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right? Ah, damn it. She's not here either.
Move, move, move!
Yes, Sergeant!
Sergeant!
That's gotta be the one. Sarah? Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. Oh, God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. Now, could it?
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
Good day.
What's up?
You are new here? I am Lumi Ikeda.
Deacon St. John. You're the bounty collector around here?
Yes, of course. We welcome anyone who will work to make the area safe.
Good.
I see. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
What's up?
Hey.
New around here? Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Together. Keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Hey, sorry, what can... I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Okay, yes,
How's it going there? Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one. A good piece of equipment right there. Oh, good choice, gotta say. Okay, then.